13th question. Here an element is crystallizing in a structure having FCC units there of edge length 200 picometers. So A is given, edge length. Calculate the density. If 100 grams of this element contains 12 into 10 power 23 atoms. So here asking for density. What is density formula? We have a formula, density is equal to number of effective atoms per unit cell into molar mass of the given metal or compound divided by Avogadro number N0 into volume of unit cell, that means A cube. This is the formula for any system, any cubic system. But here the element is crystallizing in which geometry? FCC. So in FCC, effective atoms are 4, we know that. How 4? 8 carbons, 18 to 1 by 8, 4, 1 by 8, 1. 6 face centers, 6 into 1 by 2, 3. So from carbons contribution, from all the carbons contribution, 1 atom. From all the 6 face centers contribution, 3 atoms. 1 plus 3, 4. Effective atoms, 4. But here Avogadro number we know, 6 into 10 power 23 nearly. Edge length they are already given. How to calculate the atomic weight of the given element? So for that, see, there is a hint given. So here this number of atoms having mass 100 grams. So how many atoms? If 12 into 10 power 23 atoms have the mass of 100 grams, then 6 into 10 power 23 atoms have how much mass? See, this number is half of the given, again, half of the given. So here also the answer is, 50 grams. You know, this 50 grams is nothing but a molar mass. So what is the atomic weight of the element? 50. Have you got how it is 50? So as per the question, these number of atoms have mass 100 grams. You know, it is the double of Avogadro number. We know that Avogadro number of atoms of metal has mass equal to atomic weight, gram atomic weight. So here it is double the Avogadro number. For double the Avogadro number, if 100 grams mass, for Avogadro number of atoms, how much mass? 50. Avogadro number of atoms mass is nothing but gram atomic weight or molar mass. So using these, we can calculate now density. See here, effective number of atoms in FCC, 4 into atomic mass 50 divided by Avogadro number 6 into 10 power 23 into, now ask edge length. See here, options all are in grams per centimeter cube. That's why convert the edge length given. What is edge length given in the question? 200 picometers. Convert the picometers into centimeters. You know, 1 picometer equal to 10 power minus 12 meters or 10 power minus 10 centimeters. So 200 into 10 power minus 10 centimeters. This is edge length. Here I have converted the given picometers into centimeters. Now its value is how much? 2 into 10 power minus 10, here 10 square means 10 power minus 8 centimeters. So now substitute in this. It is, edge length is 2 into 10 power minus 8 whole cube, because this is A cube in the formula. Now here 4 into 50 by 6 into 10 power 23 into 2 cube means 8 into 10 power minus 8 into 3, 10 power minus 24. Now see in this 4 in 8 2 times. Now this 10 power 23 it is 10 power minus 24. Here 10 power minus 1 remains. If that goes up, then it becomes 50 into 10 means 500. In the numerator, in the numerator 500. In the denominator 6 into 2, it is 12. So 500 by 12. Now its value is, in 50, 12 how many times? Yes, 4 times. So here we will get answer around 40. So which option is there around 40? This one. So now the answer is 41.66 gram per centimeter cube. So in that way we calculate density. If asked for, if there is a question for FCC, we do in this way. If it is BCC, here we substitute 2, because effective number of atoms in BCC, 2. Then calculate using the same formula, but with 2 here. If asked in simple cube, there take 1. Why? Effective number of atoms in BCC, 2, FCC, 4, simple cube, 1. So for any kind of question, for density, use the same formula in cubic system.